Do you know what is stopping the formation of the much-loved Hindu Rashtra according to Hindu Jan Jagrati Samiti?
No!
It's the negative energy. Yes, the numerous things that you do unknowingly generate negative energy, damaging the idea of the Hindu Rashtra. Western culture, clothes, lifestyle, eating habits, and even your job. Break the promise of the promised land. Don't worry, they also have some quick fixes. First things first, everyone poops. Are we going to beep this?
No.
Whatever. But are you doing it in the sanskari way? Be a compass and face north in the morning while peeing and pooping. And remember, you've got to protect that spiritual opening. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. After you're done with that shit, please bathe. But it must be done in Brahma Muhurat and with your clothes on and on and on and on. After all, clothes are your second skin. Men and women, more clothing on your body keeps the negativity at bay. And don't even think of those shorts, short skirts and short dresses and whatever short. Now to the hair. Do you know you've been combing your hair the wrong way all your life? But hey, it's never too late to learn.
First, comb your hair using 3 oil-dipped fingers. Draw a boundary before combing your hair. No combing at night at all.
Aur yaad rahe, after you're done,
clean your comb with Gaumutra.
Hey, are you hungry? Would you like some tea?
Of course, I don't mind.
Don't you dare. Your coffee and tea are filled with poison. You must eat food items prepared in Bharatiya manner only. Also, keep that steak aside. The Gorakshaks are watching. Let's talk about sharing those calories. Forget the gym and get fit the sanskari way. Wash your clothes by bending that waist. It keeps your navel chakra active. And you gotta bend nice. Yeah, not that nice. It's only for grooming. Still finding yourself in some sticky situation with those evil forces? Keep that Gaumutra handy.
Har marz ki ek dawa, Jhajanjali Gaumutra. Hamari koi branch nahi hai.
Aap dekhiye, hamara logo.